Indications for treating breast cancer and low dose naltrexone. Not just breast cancer, but a lot of other cancers. Dr. Paul Anderson wrote an amazing book called Cancer, and there are some references in there on that. So all cancer is based in inflammation. Inflammation can be reduced by using low dose naltrexone. But even beyond that, what we have seen through a wide variety of case study, as well as scientific research papers that have been published, low dose naltrexone can help reduce the amount of traditional chemotherapy that is needed to treat just about any kind of cancer. LDN isn't necessarily a medication that's used just by itself. But what we also know is that low-dose naltrexone can bind those receptor sites where cancers grow, and we can literally shut those down. And we've seen on PET scan and on MRI, we've literally seen pictures of tumor shrinkage, whether it was in the brain, whether it was in the breast or in the pancreas or other parts of the body, once LDN was introduced. Very, very good studies. I believe you can go out to ldnresearchtrust.org and type in cancer and come up with information regarding the studies that you're looking for. A friend of ours has glioblastoma brain cancer. I'd like to tell him about LDN. Any studies on this? Oh boy. This hits really close to home. So we lost a very, very good friend the end of March, a couple years ago. Mark Mandel was a wonderful pharmacist, a very close friend to the Research Trust, and he unfortunately passed away to bilateral glioblastoma. I will say that glioblastoma is a type of cancer, and LDN has been studied in a wide variety of cancers to help reduce the size of the tumor and reduce inflammation. I truly believe that giving LDN a shot is always worthwhile. It can always be stopped at any time, especially if the pain gets too bad and someone has to use opiates. Are there any studies specifically on glioblastoma and the use of low-dose naltrexone? That's an excellent question. I don't know right off the top of my head. Dr. Nisha Winters, as well as Dr. Paul Anderson, are wonderful resources to look for, and perhaps they have additional information on that. I don't know if there's anything that's been published. I do know that LDN has been used in glioblastoma. We have to be very careful how we define success, because we have to remember that LDN doesn't cure anything. It helps to trick the body to work efficiently on its natural processes, but it doesn't necessarily cure anything. Can it give people years that they wouldn't necessarily have had? We have seen that. We have seen that with pancreatic cancer, with prostate cancer, with breast cancer, with different lymphomas. And even with glioblastoma. I wish your friend the very best. Could you please mention the name of the doctor who has written the book called Cancer? That is Dr. Paul Anderson. And he is a naturopath in the West, on the West Coast. He practices in Washington, Arizona, I think Oregon as well. But yes, he is quite the proponent for low-dose naltrexone, but he's brilliant in the area of cancer.